What's good, y'all? Welcome back to your girl channel. I know y'all see by the title. I always say y'all know. I know y'all see well. What's the title looking like? But yes, we finna talk about these fake ass friends. These wannabes. Like, stop, stop. But before we get into this video over tonight, I need y'all to subscribe to your girl channel right now. I would appreciate it. Press that notification bell to get more videos from you, girl. Definitely hit that like button throughout this video if you like what I'm saying, how I'm talking, you know what I'm saying. If you liking anything about this video, definitely give this video a thumbs up. Comment anything down below, and let's get to it. So this wine that I'm drinking, this is some wine. It is so good. Matter of fact, y'all, so my congratulations, she put your girl on some new wine or whatever. Now, how to pronounce it, I don't really know, but I know what I'm looking for if I go get it. You feel me? Or whatever. Or I could just call her. It don't matter. But, yeah. So, I've been sipping on this, and it don't take much. Yeah, it really don't take much before I really get, like, tipsy or, like, you know, be feeling some type of way. But, yeah. So, we finna talk about these fake hating friends. You feel me? Like, all right. One. How you know when friend is fake or hating or whatever like that? Their behavior. Like, just pay attention to, like, their behavior and stuff like that. Like, when you got good news or whatever, and, like, when you try to bring them your good news, like, they're not really happy for you. Like, how they act, like, because if my friend got good news or whatever and she come to me, like, I don't know, like, I can't even really give an example. Like, if my friend come to me with some good news, I'm gonna be so excited. I'm gonna be like, oh girl, for real, that's what's up. I'm so happy for you. Like, we should go celebrate. Let's go do something. Like, come on girl, like, let's get dressed. You know what I'm saying? I'd be lit. I'd be happy for my friends because that's just me or whatever. I keep it street, you know, 24/24. But, yeah, so, like, when you're having friends come around you and they're not happy for your happiness or your success or anything, which they should be, which is, and they're your friends, so that's why you're, breaking the news down to them or whatever, and they're not happy for anything, like, just peep that out, because I done had too many times where I peeped out the fake stuff, like, I'm telling you good news or how much I'm happy for something or how much something makes me excited. And you like, oh, like you born, like you, like you kind of like salty and quiet about it. Like you humble, like I ain't gonna really say too much, maybe depending on how I'm feeling or whatever, but I peep that out and I'm just going, I'm gonna know how to handle you. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So another thing to point out, fake or hating friend. You know what? And like when you having friends that want to wear all your clothes or like, you know, like, or just want to just like peep you out all the time. Don't really never have nothing going too much for themselves or anything, but always about you instead of being about them. Like, always want to come over by your crib because they want to just see what you got on. Or like if you have friends, they always want to know what you wearing, like when y'all going out. Like all females do that. Oh girl, what you wearing? But it's a different, you have to know how to pick that up. Like some females want to come by your crib or whatever and they always want to wear your things. Like, sis, mine, not yours, mine. Or like, just always wanna, and then like when they be asking what you wearing all the time, Because you do have some of those friends that want to know what you're wearing. And then they're okay with you asking, like, what they wearing or whatever. But they going, when you ask them what they're wearing, they're going to put it as if, like, oh, girl, I don't know what I'm wearing. I don't know. But the whole time, be having their outfit and everything out and playing. Like, they know what they're wearing and all of that. But they want to know what you're wearing to see if how hard they could come. Like, can, they should come better than that. So, like, if you got out a nice, bad outfit or whatever like that, they ask you what you wearing. You tell them or whatever like that. You ask them what they wearing. They don't really, they know what they wearing, but they're going to come to you as if they don't know what they wearing. And, but the whole time they do. But they want to figure out what you wearing, or going to FaceTime you or tell you to send a picture so they can see what you wearing exactly or whatever. And then they going to switch their outfit up because they know it's your outfit, you know, something serious. So they want to be better than you. And then it's just not that. It's the attitude. You got to peep out the behavior and all that, like I said, from jump. Like, you got to peep out the behavior, how they doing things, too. I'm telling you, they got some slick-ass females, y'all. And then, another thing. When you have them friends that always got some salty to say, like, you never happy. Like, okay, I'm pretty sure we all, y'all may have all had, like, them friends that, I'm just trying to figure out my words, y'all. We had, like, pretty sure we all had those friends to where, like, they always got something salty to say. Like, you never really have nothing nice to say out your mouth. Sometimes you do, but you can tell when certain things just don't be genuine. You feel me? So it's just like, I mean, like, and then, like, when you be talking or whatever, you be talking to your friends and stuff like that, you be peeping stuff out, but you be kind of wondering, like, if you tripping or not, you know? But you notice that you're really not. You just really peeping them out, like, they always salty. They always point out, it's always a but in whatever the conversation, whatever's going on, it's always a but. Or it's always, no, I don't like this. Or, but he said that, but she said, but it's always that, like, when you peep out that salty stuff in any little thing, like, be happy, sis. Why you upset? Like, why you upset? But see, when you have them friends like that, like, you gotta handle them with a long handle spoon. Like, you gotta handle them accordingly. You know what I'm saying? You can't be letting them know every little thing you got going on or whatever like that. And another reason of handling them with the long handle spoon, you speak to them when it's time to be spoken to. You talk to them when it's time to be spoken to. That's why you have certain friends for everything. And then they're not even really your friends. Because, like, a lot of us be using that friend term so loosely or whatever. Like, and no lie, sometimes it's easy to just say, oh, my friend, I'm going with my friend. I mean, even though you really probably like associates or whatnot. But all in all, you just keep it cute, sweet, and short. I'm going with my friend. Oh, yeah, not really friends like that, but you know what I'm saying? Y'all cool or whatever. But anyways, too much talking, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to get carried away. You feel me? But, yeah. But, like, when y'all had them friends that's like, they don't be happy for you, they always got something salty to say out of their mouth, or like it's just always something negative or whatever, you having friends that want to wear your clothes all the time, you know what I'm saying, or trying to come harder than you, it's dead. Keep tabs. Oh, we can't be having these fake friends, but we live and we learn. We gotta go through all this crazy stuff, like, and then you gotta watch the mad day females. When mad day come, they wanna throw out shade and throw out stuff that they been wanting to say. And you could tell when that friend been wanting to say something, because we on a small little argument, something that ain't got nothing to do with that notes. But when we start talking, you bring up something that been happened, but it's how you bring it up, how you throwing it in my face or whatever. You feel me? So it's like, you been wanting to say that. Where that come from? You know what I'm saying? And then, okay, y'all, another thing, like, you gotta watch the females you gotta watch them females that wanna fuck with you when they wanna fuck with you. You can't call yourself my friend and only wanna be bothered when you wanna be bothered. That's not how they go. Especially not with me, you know what I'm saying? Like, or just anybody that's like me. If you a good friend and you wanna hit up your friends and girl talk or even just hang out or anything, like, you know what I'm saying? You gotta watch the ones that go MIA for forever. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't doing nothing, sis. And then it ain't even just going MIA, because everybody needs a little break. It's understandable. But communication is, you know what I'm saying? Communication is what works. But it's another thing to go MIA, but it's another thing to go MIA and then have animosity and act like I did you something. So you ain't just go missing and then gonna come back when you good. You went missing and now you feeling some type of way like I did you something, when I know that I didn't do you anything. We not doing that. You can keep your distance, sis. I'm good. I'm not gonna be playing them type of games. What these flick girls don't understand. So y'all, it's best to be by yourself. You know what I'm saying? Friends come and go every day or whatever. So it's like, it's more, like they say, it's more men in the water. They got more friends out there. Like fish in the sea, whatever. They got more friends out there. It ain't nothing to lose one and get another one. You know. But all in all, it's good to be by yourself rather than to deal with fake stuff. Because that fake stuff and negativity and all that don't mean no good. So, to avoid any BS or any problems, any altercations, arguments, anything like that, just be by yourself. Handle everyone accordingly. You feel me? Accordingly. Because nowadays, y'all, like, nowadays, ain't nobody to be trusted. Period. Nobody's to be trusted. Can't trust everybody. Everybody is not genuinely happy for you. So, you gotta watch. You just gotta pay attention. That's why I just be cooling. Sip my little wine. And going by my day. So, y'all go by yours too. Okay. Because people, y'all, people really don't be meaning you no good. Some people do. There's genuine people out here or whatever. And, like, there's people that actually care about you. And there's really people out here, guys and females. Like, there's really people out here that's that you can call your friend and that's really a friend. But you gotta watch the ones that got that shady shit going on. Like that behavior, they're not happy for you. You know what I'm saying? That sauciness, that negativity. Like, you gotta watch the people. They be hating off you, you know what I'm saying? Trying to outshine you, you know what I'm saying? In a competition with you, you know, for no reason or whatever. Coming up with stuff, bringing up something that been happened that ain't got nothing to do with nothing. Want to wear your stuff? You gotta watch out for them people, because they don't mean no good. They all about themselves at the end of the day. So how you feel or what you're going through, that don't mean nothing to them. That ain't no friend. So you feeling like that's your friend? That ain't your friend, baby girl. Cut them off. Oh, cut them off. Now this wine here. It's good. But anyways, I'm gonna pour me a little bit more. I hope y'all enjoy talking to me. Well, not enjoy talking to me. Enjoy listening to me or whatever. Took some notes. You feel me? Because I'm still learning and taking notes on these little girls. Stop it, sis. Stop it. Why hate when we can all have it made? Like, why hate when we can all be cute? Why hate or be jealous when we can both be doing the same thing? Don't get mad at me because you choose to use your 24 hours a different way. Let me sip. But yeah, y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in on my little chit chat while I sip my little wine, because it's in your girl's system. That's all I'm gonna tell y'all. It's in my system. But make sure y'all subscribe to your girl channel, okay? Press that notification bell to get more videos from your girl. I would appreciate that. Definitely hit that like button. Again, hit that, smack that like button. You know what I'm saying? Tell your girl that's sitting next to you, your friend, your sister, her friend, they cousins and people. Have all them subscribe to your channel to your girl channel because we doing something over here. We getting along. We bonding over here. You feel me? So why not have everybody enjoy the combo and the vlogs and all this cute shit? Okay. But anyways, y'all, thank y'all for tuning in with me. Y'all already know to hit them buttons, to subscribe, like, and comment for your girl. And I'm going to see y'all on my next video. Bye, y'all.